हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल पीहू लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस वीडियो इज ऑन क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 7, दैट इज सऊदी अरेबिया द लैंड ऑफ हॉट सैंड्स। मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। नंबर 1, सऊदी अरेबिया लाइज पार्टली इन द ट्रॉपिकल जोन एंड पार्टली इन द टेम्परेट जोन। इट्स क्लाइमेट कैन बेस्ट बी डिस्क्राइब्ड एज C, hot and dry. Question number 2. Saudi Arabia is a rich country because C, it has large deposits of petroleum which are exported. Question number 3. The official religion of Saudi Arabia is B, Islam. Question number 4. Which of these is an important pilgrim center for Muslims? B, Makkah. Write true and false for the sentences. Number 1. Saudi Arabia has a temperate climate as most of it lies in the temperate zone. False. Number 2. Most people in Saudi Arabia are nomads. True. Number 3. Nights in Saudi Arabia are hot. False. Number 4. Sand dunes are hills of sand that remain fixed in their places. False. Number 5. In an oasis, underground water comes up to the surface. True. Number 6. The main income of Saudi Arabia comes from petroleum. True. Number 7. Saudi Arabia has a very modern society. False. Give one word answer for the following. Number 1. The capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. Number 2. Hills of sand that keep shifting because of strong winds called sand dunes. Number 3. Nomads of Saudi Arabia are Bedouins. Number 4. The most important pilgrim center of the Muslims are Makkah and Medina. Number 5. The main natural resources of Saudi Arabia, petroleum. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. Describe the climate of Saudi Arabia. Answer. The climate of Saudi Arabia is as follows. It is hot and dry. It gets very little rainfall. The humidity is very low. Days are hot but nights are cold. Question number 2. What kind of plants grow in the desert of Saudi Arabia? Answer. Saudi Arabia has a very hot and dry climate. Therefore, cacti and some short shrubs grow here. Question number 3. What is a peninsula and a oasis? Peninsula. A peninsula is a piece of land jutting out into the sea, surrounded by water on three sides. Oasis, fertile area formed in the desert by underground water that comes to the surface. Question number 4. What is the importance of oasis for the people living in the desert regions of Saudi Arabia? Answer. Saudi Arabia is a rocky plateau covered by a vast desert. It does not have any lake or river, but in some places, underground water comes to the surface forming fertile area, which is known as oases. In these areas, date palms and some crops such as wheat, barley are grown. Question number 5. Why is Saudi Arabia such a rich country? Answer. Saudi Arabia has a vast deposit of petroleum, therefore it is a rich country. Question number 6. Who are Bedouins? Answer. Bedouins are the nomadic people who move from one place to another in search of pastures for their flocks of goats, sheep and camel. They live in a tents made of animal skin and sell animals and their products at marketplaces in villages. Question number 7. How did Bedouins traditionally earn their living? Answer. Bedouins earn their living by selling animals and their products in market. Question number 8. Why is Saudi Arabia important for the Muslims of the world? Answer. Saudi Arabia is an Islamic state. Its official religion is Islam, which was founded by Prophet Muhammad. It has two main pilgrim centers for Muslims, Makkah and Medina, due to which it is the most important for the Muslims of the world. So that's all for today. Be safe, stay at home. See you in the next video.